How many of you like food? Thank you. How many of you eat 3 times in a day? I have a question for you. How many of you eat two or one times in a day? Nobody. But I was expecting 2 people. I think these 2 people only eat 2 or 1 in a day. How many of you eat 4 times in a day? Don't look at me. I am more than that. Good. How many of you can live without food for 1 week? 7 days. Can you all ready? The same room we can live. No problem. Morning Toastmaster Day, fellow Toastmaster and distinguished guest. Thanks for your answers. United Nations Secretary General Ban Ki-moon said that there is enough food in the world, but millions are starving. Unless we take action, it will devastate our world, our plan to our planet. So as I said earlier, n number of people starving for food with a lot of reasons are drivers for food insecure or food wastage, such as reduction in the agriculture production, higher prices in the expenditures of agriculture, El Nino phenomena like heavy rainfall, floods, displacements of lands, occupying the lands for socio-economic projects, disruption of markets, a number of reasons we can see. Moreover, the organization also says that more number of people still starving for food as we are wasting the food or getting insecure. For example, I can say the annual food wastage of Italy, which can feed up to 44 million people of Ethiopia, undernourished population. Please underline the word undernourishment. I will explain clearly a little more. And the annual wastage of France, which can feed up to the entire population of Ethiopia, sorry, Congo, Republic in Africa. And you don't believe the third point, just 5% of the United States of America, which can feed up to 3 million people for a day meal. Is it not a crime? And I know that you all, I hope you all have a curiosity to understand the shares of India. Indians wastage as much as United Kingdom consumes. I read in a recent newspaper June 1st, 2016. The same United Nations, one of the United Nations organizations, the World Food Program, said that more than 4.6 million people in Burundi, African region, they require emergency food assistance for a day meal. Who's going to solve that? More than 5 people are required severe emergency food assistance to solve that. UN organized a sector called emergency food assistance to solve the issues, but they are trying to solve the issues. We generally worry about neighbors. We always worry about neighbors, but we don't find flaw in our home. What about India? India is, as you all know, India is leading and fastest growing in the world, in the country in the world. Like industries, pharma, IT sectors, handphones, communications, rocket launches, missile, lifestyle modification, food changes like food change, KFC, McDonald's, n number of changes, n number of points we are following up. Of course, in population, we will be leading the world by 2015 population. I'm sure we have a confidence. And global hunger index. There is an assessment center called Global Hunger Index, says that 15% of the Indian population are still undernourished. That's why I said earlier, undernourishment, are still in the malnutrition. The number of reasons are for malnutrition as well as undernourishment, which is lack of food storage, food wastage, agriculture reduction, the agriculture productions, said as per the government policy. We have good reasons to have food insecure or food wastage. Are we all following that? food wastage. Yes, we are also falling there. Global Index also scored, given a score to India, 29 points. They have a score index, score points of 1 to 50. At 1 to 10 is the good. They have a good in condition for having the food for their population. And 10 to 20 is moderate, and 20 to 30 is serious. From 30 onwards, it is very serious and very pathetic. We are at 29. We are in serious condition to resolve the undernourishment or malnutrition population. We have, as I said, 15% of the people under the nation, malnutrition. How can we solve that? I have a personal experience during my daughter's first birthday. I have arranged for 100 people food, but I was able to make up only 50 or 60. There would be 40 food packets were there. I couldn't give it to anybody. I was stunned, so at the time I couldn't do anything. My experienced uncle came there and he found that there was an orphanage or old age home was there. And we resolved the issue and we did not do that. But what were the solutions? Can we participate in reducing the 15% to 14 or 30? Definitely there are going to be a number of reasons to resolve the issues. European nations or world, any country is going to take necessary steps to reduce the, as I said, food insecurity or food wastage. But can we participate in that? How can we participate? Can anyone suggest it in 1 second? Yes, we have a number of solutions for that. Buy and eat what you want. Teach your children about the importance of food and importance of food secure. Please find an alternate whenever you celebrate as any birthday parties, celebrations, even for an orphanage or old age homes to provide you, spread your food rather than get wasted jobs insecure. To conclude that, I have 4 points which is definitely going to raise the cost of food insecure, which is population by 2050, lack of food storage, and food wastage, and by lifestyle modification. Let us please follow that, eat and buy what you want. Over to Toastmasters.